George Washington's Mount Vernon estate is reopening its Blue Room to visitors. The estate announced Thursday that the room will reopen to visitors on October 7 after undergoing a major restoration. The room is one of six bedrooms on the second floor of the mansion on the banks of the Potomac River in Northern Virginia. Experts at Mount Vernon have added reproduction French wallpaper, cream-painted woodwork, and a bedstead draped in blue-printed cotton.